I had a chat with Michael's mum at the end of our video call, and it was interesting talking to her about the primary school experience because I knew that that was incredibly positive for Michael. And she said it was hard to tell whether it was from the top down or the bottom up, the inclusion within the school that Michael went to. So the principal, the vice principal, so the vice principal was the person that he mentioned as the cricket coach for the inter-school sport. And they went to great extremes to make sure that Michael was truly included within that cricket team. And that had a big impact on him throughout his life, that feeling of inclusion and belonging. But she also said that it was from the bottom up. So the students, when he would walk into the school, there'd be a student putting their arm around him saying, "Come on, Michael, you're coming to play with us." There was also times at the athletic sports where they had a student who would actually make sure that he finished behind Michael. So he would run and make sure he finished behind. There was nothing spoken. It was just this beautiful, inclusive environment at the school that they were so grateful for. So I suppose that's a lesson that if you're teaching in a school where you do have a child with a disability, is just getting that whole school inclusion and making sure that it is always a meaningful experience for the students. So not tokenistic. So I never used to be tokenistic with Michael. We always encouraged him to do his best and didn't accept anything less. So we do make sure that we push to get the best out of our students and make sure we always have our meaningful inclusion.